All right, so today I'm going to talk about my workout. And I'm going to show you what I do for the metabolic renewal workout. And I just finished it. And the best thing about this workout is that you get your sweat on. You know, I'm just at the point where I'm sweating, I'm dripping, and that's the goal of this workout. And so I just did 4 rounds, 45 seconds each round through metabolic renewal, and you take a test and you figure out where you're at, and I'm in menopause. I was perimenopause, and as of this August, I moved to menopause. So the first exercise he had us do was close grip push-ups, 5, and then 5 pulses. So close grip for me, I don't do it on the floor, I do it right here on the window. And I just do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then the pulses are just little ones. And you do as many as you can during that 45 seconds, and then you rest in between. You just step back and you rest. So if you can only do one in those 45 seconds, it's totally fine. Okay, the second thing we did was we did push-ups with rows. So I separated my hands a little further, and I did 5 push-ups, and then 5 rows, and then 5 rows. And I did that as many times as I could in those 45 seconds, and I rested when my arms were screaming. You know, so that's good. The next thing that I did was, what did we do next? Okay, so we did bent over rows, and then we also did flies. So you get yourself into like a 45 degree squat here, and you stick your butt out, and then you do rows like this. You do 5 of these, and then you do 5 of these. 3, 4, 5, and then 5 rows. And then 5 of these. So I'm not gonna continue to do that because it killed me, but you might think that that is good, and they're not easy to do. And the best part about rest-based training is you get tired, you just rest. You just stop doing what you're doing so that you can rest. After that, we did a squat punch. So it looks like this. You squat down, and then you just slowly punch. And I picked a spot out in front of me, and I just slowly punched for those 45 seconds. All right, then the next thing that we did was we did a burpee with a sit-up and a row. So for me, I can't really do a burpee the way they do. So what I do is I go down to the ground with my hands, I step my foot back, I go down on my knees, I do a push-up on my knees, I put my feet back underneath me, I slowly step up, I hop, and then I do a row. That's what I did, because I can't do a go down, kick my feet out burpee. So that's it. You do that 4 times. Each round is 45 seconds. You get nice and out of breath. It's super fun. And there's all these different phases. The one I just showed you is phase 4 workout B. There's 12 workouts for the month. And so it's really not that bad. And I definitely have seen a difference in my body. I mean, my arms are awesome. My legs have definitely gotten thinner. That curvature in my waist right here in the back is good. And I do a different workout for my abs because